born in Vienna. He's coached choreographed by Julia Lavrenc. Chuck, this is his second Junior Grand Prix season. Top score still today is 75.62. Johannes works pretty hard to get quickly off the ice, but maybe he needs a little bit more reach with his arms. They're so close to the body here, doesn't get up airborne high enough to get enough time to get around. His arms are very tight to the body. They probably need to be stretched out a little bit further before that takeoff and see the under rotation and then the fall. The triple flippy gets off the ice, but those arms are really close, so nothing is really helping him launch higher. Managed to stand up on that, a little under-rotated. Double axel, nice spread eagle going into this. Arms are very tight again. They don't help him up the air very much. He opens up.